Okay, assalamualaikum and good morning class. Okay, alhamdulillah. Okay, please be seated. Okay, Faiz, why are you running at the back? Please go back to your original seat. Where do you usually sit? I thought your place is in the front row. Okay, please everyone, I want you to be seated according to your original seats. You have already been assigned by your classroom teacher to be seated next to your friends. So please don't change the original seats, yeah? Okay, has everyone settled down? Okay, good. Okay, I know you are very excited. Today is Friday, your last day of school, and it's almost 10 a.m., yeah? Okay, so I know you are very excited for your upcoming holidays. So that is why I want you to talk about your holiday. Okay, what do you plan? Where do you plan to go in the upcoming holiday? Okay, how about you, Amrina? Where do you want to go? Have your parents planned anything for your upcoming holiday? Oh, I see. So you want to go to a famous place and in Johor, is it? Ah, so Legoland. You want to go to Legoland? Okay, how about Afiki? Where do you want to go, Afiki? Okay, we are having holiday next week. So, where do you plan to go with your family? Marina Bay Sand in Singapore. Oh my God. Great. You want to bond with your parents and your family members. You want to go and spend some time with your family during the upcoming holiday. That's good. That's a good idea. Okay. How about... okay. Faiz, where do you want to go? In Langkawi? Okay, that's good. You want to visit your grandparents too. Okay, that's a little bit about, your plan for the upcoming holiday. So, I can hear Langkawi Island, Gunung Macitang, Marina Bay Sands, Singapore. So, do you know what these places are called? Yes, no. Tourist attraction, yes. Almost there. What type of place are they? Yes, correct, Naziha. It is a famous place. They are all famous places. That's correct. Now, how to spell famous place, Naziha? F-A-M-O-U-S, famous place. Okay, before that, what is the date and day for today? Fakia, Tuesday. Thank you. So, what is a famous place? Like Naziha has said earlier, it is a popular and well-known place. Okay, let's have Ikmal. How to spell popular? P-O-P-U-L-A-R, popular. How about well-known? Can we have Aiman Hanani? Well-known. Okay, how to spell well-known? So, famous place is a popular, well-known place that everyone knows. Like you have said earlier, your friends have said Marina Bay Sands, Singapore, Langkawi, what else? We have Legoland. We have Masjid Jami in Kuala Lumpur. We have KLCC Petronas Twin Tower. All these are famous places, right? So what are famous places? Popular and well-known places. Correct. Okay, now you talk about your famous places, right? So, okay, I have one picture over here. Paste it on the board. Okay, can anyone tell me what is the place? Yes, Adha? Eh, Famosa Fort. Yes, correct. So, can we have Ikmal? Where is this place? Eh, Famosa Fort in Malacca. Great. So, can anyone tell me one thing about this place? Yes, Zuhairi. What do you have here? A very old building. That's correct. Okay. Anything else to add? Yes, Hanani. Yes, it is a fort that they built to protect us from enemies during the war. Okay, That's great. You have given me three things that you know about this place. So okay, it is a popular place. Okay. Now I want to teach you the second word that you can relate to this picture. Efamosa is a building heritage. What is a building heritage? Alright, so anyone knows how to spell heritage? Can we have Aina? Yes, can we have Aina? How to spell heritage? H-E. So I said that, okay, this is a building heritage. What is heritage? Heritage is property. Heritage is property that we inherit, okay, from generations to generations. Okay, property. Why do we say this is a building heritage? Okay, it is built by our past grandmothers and grandfathers who fought during the war. So they have passed this building heritage, this building that we inherit from generations to generations, right? So this is the second word that I want you to know, heritage. So it relates to this famous place. Okay, now the third thing, the third word that I want you to know, what is this? Beca Najiha, this is not BM class, this is English class. So Najiha, guess what is this called? Bicycle? No. Trisha? Yeah, no, this is not Trisha, this is Trisha. Okay, how to spell Trisha? Right, good job Najiha, you can guess it. Okay, so Trisha is a light three-wheeled vehicle. Can you see that? This bicycle, this is not bicycle, yeah? This is Trisha. So this Trisha has tri. Okay, what is tri? It means three, right? So three-wheeled vehicle. So, in Malacca, we have this Trisha, three-wheel vehicle. So now, you have learned something about this place, Efamosa Fort, and this transportation, this vehicle in Malacca. What is it again? Trisha. So now, we have learned about this famous place. I want you to do something for me. Okay. Can you see all these handouts? Okay, these are mind maps that are incomplete mind maps. Okay. Okay, help me distribute this to your friends. Okay, now, you have learned about these three words. You have learned about Efamosa. Of course, you want to know more about this place, right? Okay. Now, have you all got your handouts? Okay, now we will go through the handouts. Now, we will go through the mind maps one by one, yeah? Now, we are going to do a listening activity. Okay, before we want to do our listening activity, we have to know what we are going to listen to. So, let's take a look at the mind map. So, the mind map is about, yes, Zuhari, it is about Efamosa Fort. Alright, correct. So, Iqmal, look at number one, type of place. And number two, name of place. And then we have built to. Okay, what answer are we looking for built to? Yes, Iqma, the purpose. So what is the purpose of building, of the building? What is the purpose of we build the building? Or we have this kind, this famous place. Okay. Built for what? For what purpose? Famous culture. So what is the famous culture in this place? Okay. What is the famous culture? Can you guess? Okay. Now we have taken a look at the mind map. So what did I say earlier? We are going to have a listening activity, right? So, okay, listen here. There are two strategies, and I will play the recording twice. Okay. So, the first strategy is for you to listen to the recording and search for the answers. Look for the specific information. Okay, what answers do you need in order for you to complete the mind map? Like name of the place, colonized by who. So, you have to look for specific information. That's the first one. Okay. Secondly, I want you to jot down notes while listening to the recording. Okay, maybe it can be your additional notes in case you misheard some things. Okay, jot down notes. And also for you to check your answers. Okay, check your answers with your friends, with your partners, whether you have heard, you have listened to the correct information or you have misspelled it. Yeah? So check the answers for the second time. Okay. So what did I say earlier? Yes, listen for specific information and then jot down notes and check your answers. Okay, so moment of silence, please. Moment of silence. Now let us listen to the recording. Alright, good job everyone. Okay, now we are done with our listening activity and I can see everyone has completed your mind map. You have already answered it. So your mind map is already complete now. Alright, okay. So now that is all. Before we end our class, okay, I want to ask you, what do you think about Ifamusa Fort? It is a very famous place in Malacca. Anyone wants to give your opinion on our topic for today, famous place? Can we have, yes, Hasnida, yes. What do you think about our famous place for today? Okay, Malacca and Ifamusa Fort. Good, we must visit our famous place. We must visit our famous places in Malaysia. Why? Hasnida, can you tell me why first? Yes, to appreciate our country. Second? Afiki, yes. Yes, to appreciate our country. Second, to know our histories, right? To know about history, to know about geography, so that we will know where is this place located at. Where is Langkawi? Where is Kedah? Okay. Where is Legoland? It is in Johor Bahru. What is the history of Langkawi? Gunung Macicang. Why do we call it Gunung Macicang? There are certain reasons why we need to visit our famous places. Okay, third, can we have Shuhada? Yes. Yes, Shuhada, why? Why do we have to visit our place? Okay, to promote it to other tourists, to other foreigners. Okay, to attract them to come to our famous places. That's correct. If we as Malaysians, we don't want to visit our own famous places, and how do we expect others from other countries, okay, foreigners, other tourists, to come and visit our country, right? So we must remember, why do we have to visit and remember our famous places? We learn about historical values, we learn about geographical, geography. Okay, and then secondly, we want to attract and promote our places to foreigners, to tourists. And thirdly, okay, we want to, like Hasnida has said, we want to appreciate our country. Also, don't forget our new vocabulary for today. Yeah? So, everyone, what did we learn today? Famous place. That's correct. Okay. That's good. I know you are excited for the upcoming holiday. Okay, let us say our goodbye now. Thank you everyone for your cooperation and have a good holiday. Okay. I'll see you again after the holiday. Okay. Thank you, class. Alright, goodbye everyone.